everyone, it's Sweet Cup AG, and today I am back with a brand new video where I am going to be showing you guys all of my dolls in their Christmas pajamas. Now this is kind of just going to be like a chill, nice, and easy to watch video because lately I have been doing a lot of like information videos and like upcoming doll videos I've put like a lot of time and hard work into. Not that I haven't into this video because taking all these photos... It was a bit of a struggle to get dolls to stand up in slippers. If you've ever tried it, you know the struggle. But yeah, so this is just going to be a nice, easy, fun to watch video where I just tell you guys what my dolls are going to be wearing for Christmas Eve. So let's just get right on into it. So my first doll is Marie, and she is wearing these very cute American Girl doll polar bear pajamas. And so it's a red flary shirt, which these are like probably my most favorite pajamas, well, Christmas pajamas that I own because they have the cutest little polar bear on them. And then there's leggings, and all over the leggings are the same little polar bears. And then also there are little slippers that are red with like a fluffy rim. And I also put like this little clip in her hair. For her hair, I kind of like took a section of it and I reverse French braided it back, and then I just put that little like twisty clip in it that I probably have from whenever I was younger. But yeah, I think that she looks so cute and so darling, and I just love putting her in this outfit. Now here we have Abby, or Abigail, and she is wearing the past year's Christmas pajamas. And I actually got them this year because if you look on American Girl's website, I always look at the sale because I just can't help myself with a bargain. But I got them this year for like $10 whenever they originally like maybe $25. I'm not really sure. Don't quote me on that. But they are so, so cute. There are snowflakes all over them. And then also I gave her the like snowflake sort of bracelet that came in this year's advent calendar. And then also a Santa hat that my mom made. My mom has recently picked back up crocheting, and so she made me a bunch of doll Santa hats. You'll probably see some more on later, but she is wearing one of them and it is just so cute. And so yeah, that's what she's going to be wearing for Christmas Eve. Now my third doll, Emma Rose, is probably one of my favorite outfits on her because she looks so cute in it because the nightgown's so long. Anyways, let's get right into it. So if you know Emma Rose, she loves pink. And so this is like the one sort of pajamas that I have that don't have like very much red in them. So it is the cutest little nightgown, and it has like a pink rim and then a whole bunch of little penguins on them. And they're just so cute. I also recently put her hair in curlers, so that's why it looks really nice. I try to make my dolls all nice before Christmas. Like, I just clean them and everything, and I clean my doll room right before Christmas to make room for like the new stuff. So yeah, her hair is freshly curled, and I just pinned it back with like a little pink hair tie. And she's also, you can't see them, I'm so sorry about that, but she is wearing the cutest little bunny slippers, because if anyone knows the movie A Christmas Story, he wears a bunny outfit in them, and it just reminds me of that. Like, obviously I put them with other pajamas, but that's what it reminds me of, and I think that it is so cute. Now let's get on to the fourth doll. So now here we have Lillian, and she is wearing this year's American Girl doll Christmas pajamas. Now, I got these for my birthday, so I think that you guys have actually already seen her in these. If you haven't, if you didn't watch my birthday haul video, please go watch that and leave it a like because it was so much fun to film, and you can see this outfit again. But yes, I got this from my parents for my birthday, and it is so cute. It fits Lillian's personality just so well because it says like peace, love, joy, which is everything that Lillian stands for, and it just looks so cute on her. And then also, just like I did with Emma Rose, I pinned her hair like back sort of with the hair tie that comes in the set. And she just looks super, super cute. It's all like very, very nice and aesthetically pleasing. And so I just love this outfit on her. So my next doll is Luciana. And while taking this photo, I actually realized Luciana is so photogenic. Like, I hardly ever take any pictures of her. Anyways, that was just like a simple side note. But she is wearing what I believe are our generation pajamas. And this is so, so cute. It's a little Christmas nightgown. So it's like flannel, and it even has like a little heart button. And so it is just so cute. But the only problem I really have with this outfit is that actually, like, it's quite short on her. Like, it's above the knee, if you know what I mean, which is kind of weird for a nightgown. Like, no offense if you do like those kinds of nightgowns, but it kind of looks weird on her. So I actually did put, I believe, Melody's leggings from the American Girl Melody's Christmas outfit set. I think I put the leggings on underneath. I think those were her leggings. I do have that set. But yeah, those are the leggings that I put underneath because it kind of just makes it look better. And then she's also wearing the cutest shoes. They're sort of like green spots with like red little pom-poms, and they are so cute. And like I said before, you might see some more hats that my mom crocheted for me. They are so, so adorable. And so yeah, also that one is on her. This one though, it's kind of like more of a darker red, and it even has like little flecks in it, which I love because it kind of makes it look like there's snow on the hat. But yeah, I've been trying to convince my mom to actually open an Etsy shop. So tell me in the comments down below if you would buy something like that, because I've been trying and trying to convince her, but she's been busy making other things for Christmas. So yeah, now let's get on to the next doll. So my third to final doll is Kit, and she is wearing the Rudolph pajamas from the new My Life As Advent set. And so I got these this year, and they are really cute. The only complaint I have is that they're actually like kind of tight. I don't know if you can see them, but like the sort of like wrists are low and the ankles are low as well. And I actually can't get the hood over her head. Tell me if you guys have this set, please do tell me in the comments down below, because I don't know if this was just something that had to do with what I got, like the advent calendar I got, but it's kind of weird. They're still so, so cute, and I still highly recommend them. Because, like, obviously, I wasn't really ever planning on putting the hood up on her in the first place. So, yeah, it's okay with me. But, yeah, just let me know, because I told my parents and they were getting kind of worried because they're the ones who bought it for me. But it's okay. She still looks so cute in them. So, as I said before, they're Rudolph inspired, which is so adorable. Courtney, who you'll see later, is also in Rudolph pajamas. And since they're both historical dolls, I think that it's really cute because they kind of go together. And then also, she is wearing the same Rudolph slippers from that advent calendar set, and she is wearing the American Girl advent calendar for this year. They came with a little antler headband, and I thought that that would be a perfect stand-in for not having the hood to put up that has Rudolph's face on it. But they are just so, so cute. They're sort of a light blue, so it also matches the pajama set, and they have some sparkly like silver gold antlers. And the only complaint I have about those is every time I touch it, it seems to shed on me. But yeah, she looks so, so cute, and I just pulled her hair back like on both sides into two little like sort of pigtails. But yeah, she looks so, so cute. And now here we have the queen herself, Delphine, and she is rocking some more American Girl doll pajamas. I think these were actually, I don't know when these were, but these were from American Girl. I think maybe a couple years ago. I did get them on sale as well. I'm telling you guys, the sales section after Christmas, American Girl puts everything for Christmas on sale. And I love it. It's so amazing. I always get like a ton of stuff from there. But yeah, that's what she's wearing. And then another Santa hat that my mom crocheted. It is just too cute. Love the Santa hats. And she is wearing the same slippers that go with the the American Girl doll pajama set, which has like little snowflakes on it. I don't know, it's just so cute. I used to have them on Lillian, but then I got those ones that fit Lillian's personality perfectly, and I felt that these were the best pajamas that actually went with Delphine's hair, because the problem is that with Delphine, her hair, since it's like pink, purple, blue, I love it. That's why I bought her, for her hair. But since it is like that, it's sometimes hard to find outfits that go with her. And the only other outfit that really would have worked was the nightgown that I had on Emma Rose. But I love that on Emma Rose. So these were the closest thing I had. I think it turned out really cute anyways. I also fishtail braided her hair. If you don't know how to do that, let me know if you want to see a tutorial. But yeah, I fishtail braided it, and it's just so cute. I love braiding. I love doing anything with Delphine's hair. It just always turns out great. So yeah, that is her, and I think that she looks so beautiful and so stunning. Now my last but not least doll is Courtney, and as I said before, she's also wearing Rudolph pajamas, so her and Kit are kind of like twinning just a little bit, but yeah, she looks so, so adorable. So she's wearing a Rudolph nightgown, which is so cute. I think I actually got it in like one of those like, ooh, you and your doll match sort of pajama sets. Which, like, obviously I grew out of the pajamas, because I think I might have gotten it like a year, maybe 2 years ago. But yeah, she looks so adorable in them. I really wanted to put her in into a nightgown. But yeah, I really wanted to put her into a nightgown, because I don't know, she just looks really, really cute in them. And then because there is a little bit of blue in her nightgown, I put on her blue super knee-high fuzzy socks from her actual pajama set, the Care Bears pajama set, which I got. I do have another unboxing video where I unboxed those, so if you haven't seen that yet, go check it out and leave that a like and a comment, because that was just another fun video to film. And if you want a more in-depth like unboxing of Courtney and some things that I got from her collection, yeah, totally go watch that video. And so she is so cute, and then also because I kind of felt like the socks sticked out a bit, I put her in the American Girl doll Christmas robe, which is like almost the exact same color. I say almost because it's not exact, but it is so, so cute. I still use it anyways, even though it has like a snowflakes on the side and red stitching. I still use it outside of Christmas, but I think that it just goes perfect with this outfit. And it even has the cutest little hood. Oh, it's just so cute, and it's so soft. Like, I cannot stress that enough. It is so, so soft. And then also I just tied her hair up into a side ponytail, very 80s, and I put again the scrunchie that came with her Care Bears pajama outfit set in it. So that was all of my dolls dressed up for Christmas Eve in their Christmas pajamas of 2020. I am so, so excited for Christmas, and so the next video I'm going to be posting right before Christmas actually doesn't have me talking in it. So just right now, I would like to personally wish you guys all a very merry, happy Christmas, and just happy holidays in general, because I appreciate all of you guys. So thank you so, so much for watching this video. I hope that you all liked the pajamas that I put them in. I'm actually very, very happy with them. And so yeah, do like this video if you enjoyed it. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe to my channel. We would love to have you in our little family, because we just did recently hit 100 subscribers. Oh my gosh, I still can't get over that. That was yesterday. But, well, I don't know exactly when I'm going to be posting this video. It might be tonight, it might be tomorrow. But yeah, that was yesterday for me right now, whenever I'm doing this voice recording. But yeah, so thank you guys all so, so much for watching. Do leave a comment down below telling me what you thought. I love talking to you guys, as always. And also, go check out some of my other content. I mentioned some videos in this video, so if you do want to go watch those, go right on ahead and just watch all my videos. You don't have to, but I'd very much appreciate it. So yeah, thank you again so much for watching, and I hope that you all have an amazing holiday, and I hope that you all stay safe and healthy. Do stay safe and healthy if you're going somewhere or seeing family, because it's just very important. So yeah, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.